Hello everyone and welcome to the Marketing Domination Show. I've got something exciting to show you today, and to be honest, I was really amazed by the results that I got. So in this video, it's a continuation about how to use TubeBuddy for YouTube. Okay, so let me go through the process of what I went, and this is in real time. I've just done this a few minutes ago, and I'm sure you'll find this amazing too. Right, so what I did is I spent some time doing my keyword research. So this is the keyword that I chose to use. So you can see here the search volume. It's not a lot, but it's okay. But the main thing is the overall indication here is at 64%, which is okay, because right now I'm not targeting really high traffic keywords because I'm slowly building up my YouTube channel. So here you can see the search volume is not too bad. The competition again is not too bad. So with this keyword, what I went on and did is I created a video with that keyword, right? So let's go to that video and I will show you. Right, so I'm just gonna refresh the page because as I said, this is in real time. So I'm gonna refresh the page and you can see my page. Now this was happening at 8 minutes ago, so I had to prepare for this video, but you can see here in 19 minutes, for this particular keyword, becoming a WordPress web designer, I am now ranking number 2. And you can see here, I'm behind this lady who's been up there for over a year, and she has 26,000 views. And now I only have one view registered, and I'm already ranking on number 2. Now think about it. If you use this strategy for a lot of keywords, you could start ranking for a lot of videos on YouTube. And what a lot of people tend to forget is YouTube is a search engine. So to prove that, because I know a lot of YouTubers that get their traffic from suggested video. Now this is an area that Google is tempering with. It keeps changing. Sometimes you get a lot of traffic from your suggested videos, sometimes you don't at all, and this can be very annoying. But to be safe from that, you need to make sure that the visitors coming to your website are finding your videos through search, and it's possible. And let me show you proof of this. If I come over here to my analytics, you can see here that my traffic source is YouTube search. Whereas in most cases, like with YouTubers, in fact, yesterday I was listening to Daryl Eves, and he was saying the majority of traffic is from suggested videos. Now you can see from this video that in my case, it's not suggested videos. I know obviously I don't have the numbers that Daryl Eves has, but I mean, this channel could grow slowly and gain visitors through just YouTube search. And this is not only the month of July. If I stretch this back to say May, right, and let's see this updating, and again you can still see that YouTube search is the main thing that's bringing traffic to my website. So this is what I really wanted to share with you. So this tool that I'm using here is called TubeBuddy. You can try it out. I have a link in the show notes below, which you can use. But this is something that I thought I would share with you, and I found it really, really fantastic. Now, ranking for that keyword in 19 minutes, to be honest, for me, it's mind-blowing. All right, guys, thanks a lot for watching. Like this video if you like it, and see you in another one.